Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. Hello, beauties. Hello, champions. This is Jay of Nappy Beauty. And today is what? Weigh-in Sunday. So, what is going on? Today, I got on the scale before I got in the shower, and guess what? I lost 2 pounds. Whew! This was a trying week. A very trying week. So, I am really happy about that. Last week, I was stagnant, didn't lose anything, and the week before that, I only lost 1/2 pound. So, I am glad to be back in the club of the losing. Yay! Okay, anywho, I just wanted to address a few things. Today is December the 13th, and it was supposed to be the day I announced the second winner for our POW Now Challenge. And guess what? I have no winner because no one sent in an explanation. I don't know what the problem is. I don't know. The explanation is only 1 to 2 sentences, so I'm not sure what the problem is, if the rules were too strenuous, or I just don't know what the problem is. But you know, I know that you're all doing great because I see your videos and I know that you're losing weight. So I don't know, was the prize not, you know, great enough, or nobody wanted it? I don't know what the problem was, but I have no winner. So we only have one more challenge. This is the end of week 8, going into week 9, starting week 9. So we only have, what, 2 weeks left. So, December the 31st, I will announce the final winner, and I will have a prize. So I'll tell you guys what that prize would be next week, since this week was supposed to announce the new winner, but I don't have one. So I don't know what to do about that. So I'm just going to move forward because I'm going to keep my end of the bargain regardless, because I made a promise to myself first and to you all second. So I'm going to keep moving forward. I'm going to keep honoring what I said I would do, because it's about being consistent and being true to your word. So that's what I'm going to do. I hope all of you guys are doing well. Maybe you just didn't like the prize and you just like whatever. So I don't know. But anywho, I wanted to address a couple other things about POW Now. I wanted to really talk about what POW Now isn't. POW Now is not an exercise plan. POW Now is not a diet plan. POW Now will go together well with Weight Watchers. POW Now will go together well with P90X. POW Now will go together well with walking outside. POW Now will go together with raw food diet. POW Now will go with any program that you are into. POW Now is simply a guideline and a most important, a promise to yourself. And a positive outlook on your weight as it is now, as you want it in the future. So I just want to make that clear that POW Now is not a plan that is strict, that you have to follow all these things. The only part that is, you know, that you have to follow is if you want to win the challenge to get the prize. That's the only part that, you know, has rules and requirements. There are some guidelines in the plan itself about drinking water, eating vegetables, exercising, but that's in every exercise plan. That's in what you want to do when you're changing your life and want to get healthier. So I want to address that. Okay, the other thing I wanted to address was December 31st is coming up really soon. And I'm not one that set resolutions. I have, for the last probably 10 years or so, I have looked at my life in review, and I do it around my birthday to review what I've accomplished that year and what I want to accomplish the following year. So I guess this year I kind of skipped over that because a lot was going on. But I'm going to do my year review. What I accomplished, what I did not, what I need to do differently, and what my goals are for the following year. Some of those I will share with you guys. Some of those are very personal, so I won't share. But the thing that I say, if you set resolutions, that's what you do. Think about it as, you know, what did you accomplish and what is left to be accomplished? I, like Parvi, do not want to have the same conversation come December 31st next year. I don't want to be talking about weight. I know that it's going to take me a year or more to get the weight off, and I probably will be having this conversation, but I won't be talking about the same number. And that is the goal, to keep moving forward, to be at a different point in my physical life as far as my health. So I just wanted to put that out there. And, you know, because it's coming up soon, and I have a big treat for you guys for the next 2 weeks. Well, I shouldn't say treat. Just I'm going to outline some things for my channel. I keep saying that, and I'm not telling you what it is. But I want it to be close to the end of the year, so I'm setting the precedent for next year. To everybody that's still involved in the challenge, kudos to you. I know that 11 weeks is a long time. A long time. But you guys have been committed. You're doing your weight loss. You're doing your videos. And not really you doing your videos for me. You're doing it for yourself. It's a way of you keeping record of your journey. And I'm just watching in on it. So I hope that all is well. Let's get excited about the next prize, because I haven't given away a single prize. What is the problem? So maybe I need to get more creative with the prizes. I have no idea. But I would like to give out a prize, okay? So this is Jay of Nappy Beauty, keeping it moving, keeping it positive. Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps. And all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. Okay, I'm off to church. I need to finish dressing. Talk to you guys later. Keep it moving. Keep it positive.